is the side entrance to the Thorberg building, and this is the spot where I met Spencer Tracy. He was coming along from the commissary with a man whose name was Joe Mankiewicz. He had produced the Philadelphia Story and, God willing, was going to produce Woman of the Year. So they got nearer and nearer, and I got more and more excited. I thought, boy, I hope he likes me. And he came up the stairs, and I said, how do you do? And I had on very high heels. I was about 5'7½ then. I've been shrinking steadily. I doubt if I'd hit 5'5 now. And so Spencer was about 5'10. And I said, there was a silence, and I couldn't think of anything to say. So I said, sorry, I've got these high heels on, but when we do the movie, I'll be careful about what I wear. And he just looked at me with those old lion eyes of his. And Joe looked at me and said, don't worry, Kate. He'll cut you down to his size. I didn't know what to say. I just stood there like a goof.
It was a casual.